Here we go, hot water at the cabin. Ease on in. There's a Eccotemp L10 heat on demand water heater with an RV 12 volt pump. We have our rainwater catchment, which is a 55 gallon drum. Coming off the gutters, it goes through a first flush system. And our first weekend, we used more water than that tank could hold. And we'll either have to learn to conserve or get a bigger tank. That's it for now.